Haskell. An investigation is underway after a body was found in the Penobscot River. The Penobscot County Sheriff's Office says officials recovered the body from the waterway off of Main Road in Greenbush. Penobscot County's Criminal Investigation Division responded to the scene. The victim has not been identified yet, and they say further details will be provided after the chief medical examiner's report.